something special here.
Yeah.
And preserving, you're all fucking part of it. This is a fucking local show. And everyone's here. Hate 5-6 ain't here. Cool tour bands with 28 are here. But you're all here. That's how Pittsburgh fucking rolls. And the real shit always rises to the top here in Pittsburgh. So we've always been known for. And we appreciate it. We're continuing that tradition, even though there are literally people here that could be my children if I made bad decisions between the ages of like 16 and 18. It's wild to me. I mean, they were good decisions, but he's got kids that could be watching right now. It's crazy. Half the people on the stage today have kids. And it's just a wild thing when you get old, but that's what keeps this shit going. And we appreciate all the youthful energy keeping this shit going, because all those tasty steel pickers had like half a song in it. Knee brace. He's still up front though, he's still up front. All right. Who was here when we filmed the video for this one upstairs? That shit turned out pretty all right, it was fun. This one's called Facewreck Don't Play That. Let's go! Hell yeah.
Maybe the last one.